Hello guys, welcome to my simulation game. My American League Champion Series simulation will be Toronto Blue Jays versus the Royals. So this is just a simulation, so I'm gonna use the Royals. Alright, so game one will probably be David Price versus Volquez. So I'll just move the rosters like that. October baseball. Alright, here we go. It's my first YouTube stream, so. Really want this, especially the Royals since they got knocked out of last year's
I-70 on the east side of town. So let's see what they can do. Kauffman Stadium in Kansas City. Ben Revere makes his way to the plate now as we're just about set for baseball this evening. Underway now tonight as our first pitch is promptly grounded right up the middle and into center field. It's a one-pitch single to open up the ball game. So a single to center has him in business right away. But before we get any further, let's take a look at the defensive alignment for Kansas City. It's brought to us by Majestic. That misses wide. One ball and one strike.
That's a good pitch call right there on that fastball away. That works almost like a pitch out. Just in case he's thinking about it over there first.
Winging it right there as the breaking ball takes care of him for the first out. Jose Bautista will stand in. Starting right fielder on last year's American League All-Star squad. And the 34-year-old veteran looks at a called strike. It's 0-1.
That's about where he'll sit with that fastball. 93, 94. That's plenty hard enough to blow up by guys when you need to.
Set, now the pitch. Right there, and it's quickly 0-2 now.
You almost wonder if he was taking those two pitches because he wanted to give his guy on first a chance to run. Can't take any more.
Bautista now with a drive down the left field line, but that'll find the seats down there a foul ball. And here's a changeup in there for a called third strike, and that's the second out of the inning. Edwin Encarnacion will get his first cuts here with two gone now and a runner at first. Pitches a cold strike, the throw. Yeah. And it's far too late as he steals second with ease.
Well, he had to wait a couple of batters before getting his chance to run. But he made a payoff here as he's in the scoring position now with two away here in the first.
Shot in a scoreless ball game. Ben Zobrist will step in now to lead things off in the home half of the first. Here's a shot now to the gap and right, and he's going to start the home first with extra bases. Around first is Zobrist, heading for second now. Around second is Zobrist. He's headed for third. And he will make it up to third base.
Nice, triple.
And that is a gift there off of what was a terrible throw.
Oh, and a great way to start the home half of the first. Leadoff triple puts pressure on this pitcher right from the start.
Now the first pitch here from Price. Oh, he goes up the ladder on the fastball and pops this one up. Pilar is there to make the catch, and now the runner at third doesn't know what's going on. And he'll be doubled
what?
Off at third, so disaster strikes there, and there are two
guys. Oh, my gosh, it's terrible.
Lorenzo Cain will get his first cuts now, and he'll do so with the bases empty and two away here in the first. Curveball just misses, apparently.
Terrible.
1-0.
Terrible.
He wanted to go after that one, but that's a good eye to just watch it all the way in.
And this will be fouled away. Ready now on 1-1. Now a ball hit back up the middle. Up with it now is Pennington. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Chris Colabello leads things off now in the top half of the second. Over towards the dugout, but this one will get into the stand. Now the pitch. Swinging a ball hit on the ground, but this will be a foul ball as he's behind 0-2 now. And they'll try to tempt him with a curveball, but this bounces in front of the plate, and it's 1-2.
That big curveball is not easy to take. Great job.
They really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. Russell Martin comes on with one gone here as he looks at a called strike one. Off the plate, one ball, one strike. And here's a pitch swung on and missed, 1-2 now.
Just overmatched him there.
And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. And good patience to hold back on the curveball in the dirt. It's full now, 3-2.
Well, that pitch is so low and such an easy take that you basically waste that opportunity you had on 2-2.
Boy, really making him work now as the seventh pitch of the at-bat is also fouled away, so the count will hold steady at 3-2. Just does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. Once again, a 3-2. And the payoff pitch is chopped foul at home plate, so we'll do it again. Still 3-2. The next 3-2. And he gets a piece here as this ball is fouled away. The next 3-2. This ball is grounded foul.
Jeez. Not
3-2 one more time. And he finally wears him down as he strikes him out after a prolonged battle. That was good stuff. First pitch coming. Goes the other way, and this is in the air out to left. And Gordon will make the catch to retire the side. Eric Hosmer will start things off in the bottom of the second. Now here's the first pitch. Goes the other way as this is hit well out toward deep left field. Revere is there to take this one, and the bottom of the second starts with a one pitch out. Kendrys Morales will get his first opportunity now. And this ball's going to find the seats down the left field line. Foul, strike one. Price ready with the 0-1. Oh, and he's really getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
And this is a guy who will not get there. And he almost came out of his shoes on that one.
And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one.
It's just so hard to lay off that slow changeup. He just did break that swing off in time.
Late on the fastball there as this one skied out toward right. There to take it is Bautista, and he's got it for out number two. Mike Moustakas get his first chance now, trying to get something started with two away here in the bottom of the second. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball.
Yeah, those are the ones you like to start in that bat, especially your first time up.
I agree. Give me a nice, easy one in the dirt that I can take so I can really get ahead in that count early.
The 1-1 from Price. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. Here comes the 1-2. Just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. try again, 1-2. Swing and a miss. He struck him out with a two-seamer, and the inning is over. Some of our nation's young minds and future leaders here in attendance. Yikes. Two complete. Still scoreless here on the show. Kevin Pillar. Ready to go here as we begin the third.
Center fielder, number 11, Kevin Pillar.
Come on, boys. Come on, let's do it.
First pitch on the way. Swung on and rolled softly to third. Close play at first, but a great stretch that time as they get him by a step for out number one.
This is always a tough play for a charging third baseman. Everything's got to go right, and you see the good transfer, then the sidearm fling off of the right foot, and he does a nice job of hitting the dump on that throw to make the play.
In now, Cliff Pennington. As he'll pick on the first pitch and hit a ground ball toward second. Boy, just about overshot his man at first, but he's able to keep a foot on the bag over there, and that's out number two.
Two more ground outs, and that's the product of throwing that sinker. Just about every time you swing at it, you're either going to hit the top of it or miss it altogether. And if you do hit it, you're going to be killing all the worms out there in front of home plate.
And now he drops one down here, and he'll try to beat it out on the first. And can you believe it? A three-pitch inning, and just like that, the side is retired. In now, the starting catcher on last season's AL All-Star team. Now a swing and a sharp ground ball to third, and the catch is made, one away. So the base is empty here with one away, and standing in now the right fielder, Alex Rios. And this is fouled back and out of play. Now the pitch. Fouled straight back. Now the 0-2 from Price. Now he stays on the 0-2 pitch and cracks this one into right center. That's down for a base hit.
You know, that's what they needed. Just a one-out single, nothing too amazing. Now at least you get that guy into the stretch and maybe give your guys a little hope up there.
Here's the first offering. Alcides Escobar is at the plate now, and he takes a cold strike. Seemed to quicken his delivery to the plate on that last pitch.
Well, you got to remember, the slide step does two things for you. It gets the catcher.
And hold on there. He got him. Trying to swipe second base, but he's gunned down for the out.
Boy, that's just good execution right there. Pitcher slide steps. That makes it easier and quicker for the catcher to handle the ball. He gets a good throw off to second base, and they get their guy.
Well, they'll run this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now. Now Price is 1-2. And that's off his leg on the mound. And now, fortunately, they will get an out here.
Hey!
Royals bats are quiet there. We'll head to the fourth, still scoreless. Josh Donaldson will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. Good heat there from Volquez. It's 0-1. Not much to shout about for either team here as we start the fourth inning, 0-0.
Yeah, I think we kind of knew that pitching might take the upper hand here. Maybe not to this extent, but both guys are really good.
Jose Bautista will stand in. He took home a Silver Slugger Award for American League outfielders a year ago. There's a strike at the knees, 0-1. Swing and a shot toward right center. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now. Edwin Encarnacion. Dig in here. He flew out his first time around. Fastball in there for a cold strike.
Well, as we've seen so far, this isn't a team that's going to wait around too long to feel a pitcher out. They're an aggressive team all the way from top to bottom. And if that first pitch is anywhere close, most of these guys are going to take it.
Not particularly graceful there, and as a result, the shot here in the inning after all, as that two-out error could really turn out to have some major consequences.
Yeah, anytime you give this guy an at-bat, especially with a runner on base, that he otherwise wouldn't have had.
And we'll have to leave it there.
Yeah.
And that will retire the side. Ben Zobrist will get a second crack at it here. Remember, he tripled to start out the home first. And he puts a pretty good jolt into this one, high and deep to center. Pilar is there to make the catch, and the home half of the fourth starts with a one pitch out. So one away now for Alex Gordon. And here's the first pitch. And Brian crowded him there with a fastball to start the at-bat. It's 1-0. Can't imagine guys like that too much.
Yeah, not too much indeed. You start getting into the danger area when it's popping in that high.
And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0. Swing and a ground ball towards the hole. Throw to first will get it. Already two away here in the home fourth. Lorenzo Cain will stand in. He grounded out his first time. First pitch coming. Swing and a ball hit on the ground. But a foul ball here, 0-1. Bryce ready with the 0-1. Now a hard hit ball back up the middle. And that'll get through into center field for a base hit. So the runner at first here with two gone in the inning. And standing in, here's the first baseman, Eric Hosmer. Runner goes for second. Pitch misses low. The throw down. Not in time as he steals second.
And later in the game, maybe you question this decision to run because you worry about taking the bat out of the hands of one of your best hitters. But here in a scoreless game, I doubt they're going to put him on. So that was a good job to take what's given to you.
Here's Price now on 1-0. Now he lifts a high pop-up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. And this is going to get down. It's a foul ball. 1-1 coming down to Hosmer. Now a ball straight and fouled into the seat near third. Here comes a 1-2. And that's lifted in the air out toward left.
And
Revere will make the catch and the side is retired. Russell Martin will make his way towards the box to lead off the fifth. And a good spot for that pitch is its chopped foul. The 0-1 home to Martin. And he gets a piece of this one to foul it towards the backstop. Here it comes. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground to second. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Ryan Goins will try it again. He flew out his first time. And this one's tapped foul at home plate. No runs, just one hit, and no errors in the game for Toronto. I had him guessing that time as he's barely able to foul it away. And now pitch on the way. And he'll try and tempt him with one of the dirt, but he'll hold back here. It's 1-2. All right, four scoreless innings in the books. What's it going to take to push across our first run?
Well, I think both pitchers have really dominated so far. This is where getting the leadoff guy on is so key. You know, get the pitcher into the stretch, get him out of his comfort zone, then maybe your offense can go from there.
Kevin Pillar is in with two away now as he looks at a called strike one.
Well on his way to another good inning right here, and you see the pitch count. It's not even close to being a foul.
Sorry to interrupt, but the play has been made for the third out. Inning over. Henry's Morales will stand in to lead things off in the bottom of the fifth. Now here's the first pitch. And that drilled him pretty good as the ball squirts off toward third. And now, fortunately, they will get it out here. Mike Moustakas will try it again. Set down on strikes his first time. Open stance by Moustakas, and now the pitch. This ball will be chopped foul. Now here it comes. goes deep in high and deep out to straightaway left. And he will make the play. Two away now.
Well, we're still looking for that first run of the ball game. Not for a second this might be it, but it just didn't have enough steam.
Now a swing and a hard hit ball to short.
Oh my.
From a knee, he throws him out. A remarkable play there to retire the side. Cliff Pennington will get us going for the Jays here as they start their half of the sixth. Now a swing and a ground ball, but this is foul for the first strike. And the pitch. And here's a curveball in the dirt that time for a ball. One and one. Now a swing, and he just fouls this one away. The right-hander deals on one and two. Now here's a ball hit sharply toward the right side. And that's a base hit, so the pressure's on to open up the inning. Ben Revere will stand in. He's one for two so far. First offering on the way. Sinker to open the AB in there for strike one. Now, people describe this guy as throwing a heavy sinker. Would you guys agree with that assessment?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, it's hard to explain why that's the case, but it's true. Run into a guy with a good sinker and lots of movement on it, just feels like you're hitting a bowling ball. Ball just doesn't go anywhere.
Josh Donaldson is in for the third time now as he takes a called strike. It's 0-1.
Oh my
off
God.
The plate, one ball, one strike.
And if he can get himself to do a fastball count, don't be surprised if he.
Now, meanwhile, the throw to second is there, and he is out trying to steal the base. Here it comes, 2-1. Right on that pitch that time as he wraps it into center field, the base hit.
They're able to keep the inning alive as you check out the numbers on his performance so far. That's just the third hit he's allowed to this point. He's been pretty much in control the whole way.
Jose Bautista sets the plate down as he looks at strike one. Outside for a ball, 1-1. Right down the chute that time, 1-2.
A strike away now from getting through six shutout innings here, and that's no small feat against this lineup.
And he misses this one inside, and that'll run things full, 3-2.
And now the benefit of you working the count to 3-2 is that that runner gets a head start from first with two away.
On its way, and he just manages to stay alive here as he fights this one foul. Another payoff pitch. And look out, that's in very tight, and it's ball four. Edwin Encarnacion will step in now as his guys look for a breakthrough here with a runner in scoring position.
Yeah, that's been a long time coming. They haven't done anything with their opportunities so far. Maybe this will be the time that they finally crack the scoreboard.
A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. And here's a fastball called for strike one.
And here's where the Jays need that one hit to really capitalize here.
There we go.
And this catches the zone as well. It's 0-2 now. Breaking ball. That's in the dirt as he takes a ball. Now the 1-2. And he struck him out, his seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. Blue Jays leave a pair. Still no score. Alex Rios will stand in here as he'll get things started for the Royals in their half of the sixth. Slowly hit to the left side. He'll have to hurry, and on one pitch, he's retired.
And the off-speed stuff just continues to keep guys off balance. Still just got that one strikeout on Fletcher, but he's had these guys in knots all throughout.
Swinging a ball hit hard on the ground at first. And he'll take this to the bag himself, and there are two away now.
Yeah, it's not like he needed any help. He's pitching well enough as it is, but this is now two pitches and two outs here in the inning. And he's growing more and more confident with every passing batter.
And this is going to be a foul ball. Now here's the pitch. Grounded foul off to the right. Both clubs with three hits in the ballgame. Now the 0-2 from Price. Off the plate at 94, 1-2. Not too many strikeouts on the ledger for him so far, but it hasn't really mattered.
Meanwhile,
I keep hitting this guy. Keep hitting him.
And now, fortunately, they will get an out here. KC down in order. And this is still a nothing-nothing ballgame. Chris Colabello will come forward now to begin the seventh inning in what's been a very briskly played ballgame here tonight.
That's what happens when you get two starters that are on top of their game. Been great pitching, great defense, not a lot of base runners, and very even game through six innings.
Lifted down the line and right and back out of play. Count holds it 0-2. And his 0-2 is bounced on the ground to third. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number seven. So one away now in the Toronto seventh. And that'll bring in the all-star catcher, Russell Martin. Swinging a ball hit softly on the ground. Throw gets him, two down. Ryan Goins will dig in. 0 for 2, he's flied out and popped out so far. And a high strike to begin the at-bat. It's 0-1. Yet again, another first pitch strike.
And it's a big reason of why he's having the success he is. You establish the count in your favor right away, and it just opens up the door to so many more options going forward.
Here's the 1-2. And it's to 2-2 now with the bases empty and two gone here in the inning.
Yeah, and on 1-2, we know the guy at the plate needs to protect. That's a great spot for that curveball. A lot of guys, they would have gone fishing.
Playoff pitch one more time. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. This should end the inning as it's sent out to second. There to play the Zobrist on the first. And this will remain a tie ball game as the inning is over. And some action now in the Toronto bullpen as a right-hander starts to get loose. Now the first pitch here from Price. And a bouncing ball, foul. Price ready with the 0-1. Here's one that misses high. It's 1-1. Here's the pitch. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1. The pitch. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. No problem here, one away. Lorenzo Cain will dig in, 1-2. He grounded out the first time and followed that with a base hit in his second plate appearance. Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one.
And even though he's pitching well, this is a part of the order that he's really got to worry about. They can turn a good outing into a
drop.
And
you just get the sense that he's got it on cruise control out there now. Make it 9 in a row.
Here it comes. And good contact there as this is hit high and deep to right center. And this is going to get down for what should be extra bases. And there's your potential go-ahead run. And your go-ahead run is in there at second base as he's got himself a two-out double. Henry's Morales. Dig in, needing to find a way to get that go-ahead run in from second base. First pitch coming. And now a ball lifted into the air out towards center field. And nothing will cover the two-out double as the inning is over. Royals lead one. We are still scoreless. Kevin Pillar. Get us going now in the top half of the eighth. Now a hard liner towards short. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number eight. Deonner Navarro move into the on-deck circle now to try to get something started here with one gone in the inning. Pitch to the plate as a sinker for a called strike one.
It's so important with guys like this to get ahead with strike one. Put it behind in the count and on their back foot right away.
No runs, three hits, and no errors in the game for Toronto. And he gets a piece of it here, but it's chopped foul. The next 0-2. Now this is back up the middle, and it'll get into center field. And a chance now with the go-ahead run at first and one away.
That's it for him. I gotta take him out.
Now time is called, and we'll have a pinch runner at first, and that'll be a wise decision as he's the potential go-ahead run. Now here comes Kansas City manager Ned Yost making that slow walk to the mound, and that's going to do it here for Edinson Volquez. So a call to the bullpen now, and they'll make a move for the left-hander here. Ben Beard, who's on with one away as he looks at the ball, it's 1-0. For the delivery, a check on that go-ahead run at first, but the runner's back easily. Here comes the 1-0, and there he goes towards second. Now a pitch popped up, should be enough room for Perez behind the plate. He'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out. Josh Donaldson will dig in. He singled his last time around. Now time is called here as we'll get a trip to the mound. Kelvin Herrera will take over here with the runner at first and two gone in the inning. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Josh Donaldson is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike.
Boy, we've seen a lot of guys be late on that fastball tonight, and I think that all comes from being a little over-aggressive.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2. Two out with the possible go-ahead run at first. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here. Four pitches. Fast, slow, fast, slow. EK, you thinking fastball here?
That seemed to fit the pattern, but better not get too predictable out there. Guys will catch on.
Runners on the move for second. Pitch misses low. The throw down.
Thank God.
And he is out at second. Caught stealing to end the inning. Down in order go the Blue Jays. Still no score. Munenori Kawasaki will come on defensively now as he takes over at second. Mike Moustakas will stand in now. Struck out and fly down, 0-2 thus far. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Open stance by Moustakas, and now the pitch. Back to work now.
Oh my
Price
gosh.
As he gets ahead to start the inning, it's strike one.
All right, I'll give you that.
And that has been the comfort zone so far in this outing. He's just lived on that outside corner, and it's paid big dividends for him.
And he's retired here, one away. Salvador Perez will stand in again. A couple of ground outs for him on the ledger in his two trips so far. And here's a called strike at the knees. Don't think he'd like that one too much, but it's 0-1.
And I wish more guys would pitch like this. I mean, look at that pitch count right there. That is really low for this stage of the game. And it's because he's throwing strikes and challenging guys.
Swinging a ball hit softly on the ground. This will get foul for strike two. Now the 0-2 from Price. Now here's a swing
there
and
go.
Another chance.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, a tough play. And the throw will get him at first as he threw that one while sitting on his wallet. And there are two away. Alex Rios will dig in here. 1-2. He's singled and grounded out so far. Fastball hit on the ground is short.
I can't get a break here.
And the innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Royals go down 1-2-3. And this is still a nothing-nothing ballgame. Josh Donaldson is in to start things off here as he looks at a called strike with nothing in one. Swing and a miss and he's in control 0-2.
Hard to call that an off-speed pitch when it's a changeup at 88. That's a fastball for a lot of guys in this game.
Now the pitch. Swing and a hard hit grounder down the line. This is a one that fouls. Still 0-2. Here's another 0-2. And he'll try to bounce a curveball on 0-2, but he holds back. It's 1-2 now. And a fastball there is inside as that one backed him up a bit.
Yeah, he's not trying to hit him, I don't think. But sometimes you need all he was trying to do.
Struck him out as his woes continue, and that's his third strikeout of the game. First pitch to him. Jose Bautista is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one. Hits are now even at four apiece. The 1-0 pitch. And it looked like ball two below the knees, but it's ruled a strike, and that evens the count at 1-1. And he'll just fight this one off as it's chopped foul. So 1-2 with one away. So two balls and two strikes now.
This is a spot where it helps to have a two-seam fastball like that so you can work in on the right-handed hitters.
And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. 3-2, here it is. Now a half swing, but it's strike three anyway, says the home plate umpire.
Sit down.
Now number two. Now the first pitch. Swing and a ball hit well to the right side, but this will get into the crowd. And now a pitch on the way. No contact here from Encarnacion as the count runs to 0-2 on. Now a little dribbler up the line to first. But this will be a foul ball, and it's still 0-2. Now another 0-2. The next 0-2 misses, and that'll move it to 1-2 now.
Wow, thought they had.
I'm sorry to interrupt. That's the third strike and the third out. Side is retired. Alcides Escobar is set to go now as we lead off the bottom of the ninth.
Let's get this walk off.
Here's the first offering. Now this is wrapped back up the middle, and that's what they needed to start things out. The winning run support. It's a leadoff single. Here comes a Toronto skipper out towards the
get him out of here.
And he's going to come get his starter here. So that'll be all this evening for David Price. Bo Schultz will get the assignment on the mound here as he'll enter with the runner at first and nobody out. Ben Zobrist is next as he finds himself behind 0-1.
Should I steal? I'm going for it. I'm going for it.
The 0-1. He's running towards second. Pitch inside.
Yes.
The throw.
Yes.
And in fact, there will be no throw as he loses the handle there on the transfer.
Butterfingers.
The 1-1 pitch. Fouled back.
Come on. Give us a good reason that we
now
picked you
the
up.
1-2 pitch. And that swung on and fouled straight back. Now another 1-2. And a swing and a ball hit foul heading for the seats. So another foul ball here, and it remains 1-2. Ready with another two-strike offering.
There we
in
go.
The air down the left field line and deep.
There we go.
And this will hop over the wall, but the run will score. And the
victory,
Royals
baby.
Are going to win this one in walk-off style.
Acquiring Ben Zobrist was a good decision for the Royals. I'm not sure about Cleveland. So, thank you guys for watching. There we go. That's the replay.
And guys, the Royals were led to victory by the start turned in by this man.
Alright guys, thank you for watching. If you like what you saw, just subscribe to my channel. I'll try to do game 2 as soon as I can. And yeah, stay tuned guys, thank you.
He really put him in a good position to win this ballgame.